everyone, Model Glam Hair here to bring you another review. Thank you for returning to this here channel. Before we get started, if you're new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I do an upload, which will be very, very soon. So how y'all doing? How you been? Good to see you again. So I'm bringing you something very new. This is from the Zuri's collection. This is their scarf wig, and I have her in this. They have a variety of scarf patterns. So this is a throw on and go for casual days, you know, something on the weekend. You gotta go out, run to the grocery store, you wanna go to the laundromat, wanna run outside to the mailbox or anything like that. Yeah, this is your girl right here. So this is scarf. The scarf wig is attached to the scarf. Yeah, without the hassle of sitting in the beauty and the braid shop. Yeah, you can just throw this baby on. So this particular unit is called SF/Passion Twist. Yeah, I always wanted to get me some Passion Twists, but here we go. Step on out there. So let me show you the star card. She's wearing it in different styles and stuff like that. These nails is like preventing me from be doing all that. So I just have to go with that. I didn't want my nails to like pop off or anything. That's another story. So, cause I don't have these nails glued on. So that's another story. So, So I got her in it came in two colors as far as the scarf. It came in black, and that's the colors on the back. The black and the leopard print. So in these different ways, you can do the scarf right up in there. So I should have tied the scarf before I put these nails on. So anyway, so yeah, so this is like an easy sleigh. Ain't so much I can like say about it. I have zero cons about this. All pros here, because a throw on and go. Yes, I'm here for all of this sledge here. So let me know what y'all think of her down in the comments. Have y'all tried these yet? I tried some hat units that sewed onto hats. This is my first time doing a scarf. So it's cute. I love it. The color. Yeah. Come, let me tell you the different colors. She comes in a lot of colors. Okay. So the color that I have is BK. The BK stands for the black scarf. And I have her in some burgundy. Yep. So this is so easy. I'm here for all of this. How about you? The color. Yeah, I wish it came in more than, you know, the black and the leopard print. Because I would have went with another color instead of the black. So black and leopard print, I decided to go with that black. Because, you know, black can go with anything, but that leopard print don't go with everything. So here we go. And let me know what y'all think of her down in the comments. And I work on tying this scarf up and stuff like that. So these nails is just for this video purpose. So I tie it up, take some pictures and all that, you know? So let me know what y'all think of her down in the comments. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And do share with your family and friends. And I thank you for continued support. And I'll see you on my next upload. Thank you. Smooches. Talk to y'all soon.